running this through a hot plate, set at 8 ohm setting, at the minus 16 dB setting, and with my line out going to my Boss Effects, DD3, and a CE5, going into my Fender Basement, which is a great sounding amp on its own. You get an idea how this thing sounds wet into the basement. Sounds good, effects sound good. Cool sound. All right, the Marshall is on. On 6. Basement's on about 2. All Marshall controls are on 10 except for the bass is on 4. Here's a little tone here. Sounds good, clean, running the effects. Playing my favorite guitar, my Tokai Les Paul Custom, made well. There wasn't a whole lot of these put out through about 82 to 85. This is the LC60. It's got all mahogany body. Mahogany top, mahogany back, just mahogany all over. That's why I like it. There's something about the sound of all mahogany guitars. I love them. They built it around the 57 Les Paul. They did a pretty good job of it too, boy. That's all I can say. This thing sounds great. It's a beautiful sounding guitar. Sound.
Yeah.